this is how we get the water plants to the cargo truck. And then from here we get them to the plantation for further testing and assessing and drying on the solar. Drying of another! Okay. We've got two more barrels to lift, and then carry on the process.